If you want a symbol of the end of the millennium, here it is. A large, enclosed space. You don't know, looking around it, where you are. Not in what town, although I know it's Vienna. Not in what country. Not in what continent. All that surrounds you are the names of international airlines, the symbols which are supposed to be comprehensible to anybody, irrespective of language, and of course the English language, the international pidgin of the late 20th century. And the transnational stores. And yet the people who go in and out of here from all the continents, they know who they are, they know what their identity is, and they continue to know it. And so do I, as I come in and as I go out of this. My own identity is not destroyed, even though I live in a society very different from the villages and small communities in which my ancestors once lived. My hope is that people will learn not to love each other, because human beings are not necessarily purely loving, but they will learn to coexist even with the people they don't much like as neighbors, sometimes even working with them in the same country, in the same economy, in the same world.